looking for Jenny.
That's me.
My name is Jenny Lee Kissel. I'm from Bisco, North Carolina. I'm 22 years old.
Who have you brought with you today?
Today I brought with me my mom, Tina, my sister, Aspen, my best friend, Allison, Chesley, and Kayla.
Is this going to be that Southern country wedding?
Yes, very country. My fiancé's name is Garrett Gooch. He's the sweetest guy in the whole world, and I couldn't ask for anything else from anyone.
And what do you have in mind for a bridal gown?
I really like the trumpet-style dresses with a lot of lace.
That's going to be way too much.
Kayla, she's the fashion diva of the group, so what I'm going to wear is very important to her. I really, really want the lace.
I guess we'll see.
In addition to me liking fashion as much as I do, I go to school for it. So I am going to have a big part in picking out her wedding gown.
Lord help me. The only thing worse than a fashion diva is a fashion diva with a fashion degree.
Class of 19.
Do you have a price range?
Around $2,500.
Well, I'm ready to get started if you are.
Despite fashion diva Kayla's degree, consultant Melissa leads bride Jenny to the racks for a lesson in lace.
Oh, I like this one.
This may work. Okay.
Look at the tears. Oh, my God. I could definitely see someone laying in a casket wearing that.
Kayla is intimidating when it comes to fashion and clothes. She'll tell you if it does not look right or if she doesn't like it.
Whatever catches my eye, I'm gonna definitely give it to Jenny to try on, regardless if it's what she likes or not.
When you're dealing with a squeaky wheel, you gotta grease it up or it's not going anywhere.
To satisfy the self-proclaimed guru of gowns, Melissa puts the bride in Kayla's pick first, an A-line strapless gown with no lace.
Turn around.
I like it. I am shocked because it's not a fit and flare. It's an A-line. It is not at all what I thought I'd like. But I actually really do like this dress.
I love it, and you look great in it. I give this dress a 10.
Who chose this dress? You did?
Yeah. That's right.
Okay, Miss Jenny, what do you think?
I like it, but I still want lace.
But I'm not a big fan of lace. So I figured this was a good mixture between what you wanted and what I wanted.
Call me crazy, but the only thing that this dress has in common with what Jenny wants is that it's white.
I love the all lace, and it is the fit and flare and what I wanted. I really, really like this dress.
What do you think?
I love it.
Okay, Miss Diva, what you thinking?
I really like my dress that you tried on better. And I'm not real big on lace and frou-frou. I think it's very tacky.
Really?
Yeah. I just don't think it's the one for you.
Kayla can be intimidating. If she has her mind set on something, she's kind of hard to argue with.
So, want to try more, or what would you like to do?
She loved this dress when she came out here. If this bride doesn't rise up and rebel, she's leaving without a dress.
I still want to try more on.
Yeah, just toss it out to the side.
Jenny loves lace, and I'm tired of Kayla talking her out of it.
Ooh, there's all over lace.
I don't want any bride leaving my shop with a dress she doesn't love.
Lori's pick is an Alanson lace fit and flare with a sweetheart neckline.
Oh, my God.
Oh, that is stunning.
It's everything that I had envisioned it being. It's lace all the way down. The sweetheart neckline made it perfect. I really like this dress. I love the way that it fits. I love the lace all the way down, and I love the fit and flare. What do y'all think?
You look like a doily.
I don't want her 20 years down the road looking back at pictures like, oh my God, what was I thinking?
I would have to give it a 7.
I respect Kayla's fashion degree, but getting a bride to connect with her dress is not something you learn in school.
So, what do you think?
Kayla, I think this looks good. This is an 11.
Wow!
Yay!
It's beautiful.
Well, you wait, I'm gonna take you to 15.
Oh my God, I love it. This is a 25.
Are you saying yes to the dress?
I am saying yes to this dress.
Yay!
I feel like a bride. I love it so much. I'm so happy.
I may not have picked the dress for Jenny's wedding day, but I will be picking the bridesmaids' dresses.